Hey guys, and welcome to part two of Little Nightmares. This is Sweet Ash Gamer, and I sure hope that you guys have watched the first part to this. Otherwise, you missed the beginning, which not really much happened, so we don't really know what's going on still. Except that we are a little person and there's a mouse! And I'm still learning the controls. Are those toilets? What? What happens if I throw this at them? Short. Now I can jump. Okay, I get it. I can look around using that button. I don't know what's in here, but I feel like I should keep running. Or something in there. What are these doors? Can I open them? What can I do with these blocks? Okay. I feel like something's about to happen. Babies. years old? Don't fall. Oh no, there's a mouse in here! So far, jump. Something. I feel like something's gonna happen in here. Oh, there's a little sluggy guy. Or a leech or whatever. Oh, I can't. There's gotta be some. I go up. I can't go through that. Yourself. No! They're jumping the wrong way. Get up. You little butt munch. Just run into stuff. Lever in here or something? Okay. I guess I'm supposed to go this way then. I don't know why it took me all the way back. I had a save thing over there. This was lit. Why didn't that save? Is it going away from me? Come closer. No! What are you doing? I keep pressing the wrong buttons. I know I'm not pressing the wrong button when it comes to this climbing thing. Jumping the wrong way. I don't understand why you keep jumping that way. What is that? Oh, okay. So you're not supposed to jump. What is this do? Work out as planned. I didn't run fast enough. Oh, I'm all the way back here again. I wish there was another way. Let's do this again. Jump when it's close enough to us. Then climb, climb, climb. And then jump. Whoa. And then climb up. This thing goes. Jump on it.
There you go. Jump. Just did. Am I supposed to grab it? There's no way that that would happen like that. There's no way that he or she is heavy enough to do that. Oh my gosh, how far back is that gonna take me? Where am I? Is this just... okay. Ah! Okay, so you can't touch those things. Just a nightmare. Okay, so don't touch those things. No touchies. I feel like this place is so uneven. Is this zappy? That shadow. Oh, it's an eye. Or it's a light. There's a kid. Am I supposed to climb up one of these? Guess I'm supposed to go in here. I'm supposed to use that thing to go across. So they are little kids. But why does it keep looking like I'm waking up? Are these just nightmares? Okay, wake up, wake up. Let's get Coraline across. Maybe I'm just supposed to run. Well, that's so sad. That kid over there almost made it. Doing it good. Not doing it good enough. I almost had it every single time. It's always in the same spot. I'm not going to try this very many more times. If I can't get past this, I'm going to like end the episode and leave you guys in suspense. I'll mean like... That was so stressful. My heart's racing. I thought that I was gonna fall. And I was gonna have to do that whole eyeball thing all over again. There's another eyeball. pressing up against the wall, afraid to fall. I'm gonna ignore that door and keep going up. Let's see what's over here. Nothing over here. Can I get in this door? This is the bathroom. It's wet in here. Okay, so clearly I'm supposed to get on top of something here. Is there really no save point? Ugh, this bathroom's wet. Can I not reach this? That's what I'm supposed to. Oh. Can't reach it. Straps on that bed. How do I open that? I just push it. That's a don't know why this little kid has a lighter. Supposed to be a key. Do I just not know how to climb? Oh, ow, that was my head. A little bar to make sure you can reopen that, so I guess there's supposed to be a key out here somewhere. Which must mean I'm supposed to climb. So let's move this suitcase. No, I said move it. Move it. So I can get up on the bed. Maybe pull out the drawer, or climb the drawer, maybe. Oops, stop jumping, girl. Oh, I see the key. Wrong way. At least she landed on a bed. Oh my gosh, how far is this gonna take me back? Okay, it took me right back in here. So at least now we know that we're supposed to. We can't figure out these dang controls. This thing got heavier. What do you got in this? It'd be weird if there's a key inside of this. Okay. just go all the way to the top. That works. Key, key, key. Push. That was a good animation there. I jumped and it just threw the key up there. Can't see anything, I'm being blinded. Supposed to. Can I move any of these boxes? No. I'll carry an object, hold A to throw it. Supposed to throw it at that? Missed. There we go. Well, am I in an elevator? Or am I getting in an elevator? Getting it. Am I supposed to grab it and take it with me? Buttons now. Why are they so did you guys not try that? Light it. I think I lit it. Okay. Can't go that way. My controller's vibrating. Bathtubs and stuff in random places. Ouch. What is he doing to them? What am I supposed to do? Does he have eyes? What is the matter with this guy? I'm sorry, kids, but I don't think I can save you. His skin is over his eyes or something. Can't even see. He's just feeling his way around. Looking for something? Can I help you find something, sir? I'm not gonna move until you're not so close to me. Ruh-roh! stuck in this room. I can't even see what he just did. I think he shut the door. Can I open this? Yeah, he just shut the door. Okay. My room's supposed to climb up here. Over to this thing. Hold on, what's this? Does this go in this? Yeah? That was so scary.
I thought he was going to get me.
You almost just hit me in the head. That is a hazard. Save point. Okay, guys, I'm going to end it here because this video has probably gotten very long and I've probably bored you to death, or hopefully not bored you to death. Sorry if I have bored you to death, but I'm assuming if you're not bored to death, then you're probably not here anymore. But I'm going to end this stream here. So if you liked the video, if you like the game, give it a thumbs up, I guess. And if you like my gameplay, which I hope you do, I hope I didn't bore you. This game is really interesting. I didn't think it'd be this interesting. But hit that sub button if you're enjoying this. That way you can see the next episode because I'm definitely going to be finishing this game and following through with it because I really, really like it and I want to see how it ends and I want to see what in the world is going on. And I know there's more monsters, so I'm going to see the other monsters. So, yeah. Hit that sub button. Hit that like button. Leave comments if you'd like. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.